how to make carrot and beetroot juice. Yeah, get your carrots, cut them into smaller pieces, finer pieces, small ones, so that they are blendable. So cut smaller pieces like this, you see here. Yeah? So that they are easily to be blended in the blender like this. Yeah. Then you do the beetroot, you do the same, you cut finer pieces, small pieces, you chop them into smaller pieces. These ones here. Yeah. So that they are easily blended. And the advantages of beetroot and carrot juice, they help in constipation, relieving constipation, because they have got those fibers, a lot of fibers, so they help in digestion. Another advantage, carrots are known to improve eyesight, the vision, improving eyesight. It helps in improving eyesight because of the vitamins it has got inside the carrots. And the beetroot also helps keep the sugar levels, blood sugars, because it's a nice drink, like you see it here. So now I'm going to blend it inside. Don't put them into the blender now. I've cut them into smaller pieces. Now they're going to the blender. Mainly the helps in digestion, but to help bone movement because of it has got a lot of fibers. Yeah. Also hydration. When you take the drink, you're hydrated, you get a lot of energy. And it has a little fat, so it can also control weight loss. It helps in controlling weight loss. So, that's enough. So this is our carrot and carrot and beetroot. Now I'm going to put it into a blender. Yeah, you see that? Then you put some little water. Little water. Blend it. Strain it. I'm going to strain it. Yeah. I'm going to strain it here. Yeah. Oh. Yes. I'm going to strain it. I'm straining it now. This is our final product here, yeah. The carrot and beetroot juice. This one, that's how it looks, carrot and beetroot juice.